Okay, I think I kind of get what's going on here. Walk in the park, talk to Olong, living on the edge. Okay, so those are separate things, walk in the park and living on the edge. Help the citizens of Far Harbor. They're in desperate need of help. So we want to do the help them or continue on the main quest line. It's first thing, we want to grab some stuff here from a young gulper.
You got a thing for an antique, huh?
Oh, there you go. This must be what they use to suck in the radioactive fog. They try to keep their area clear. Oh, a survivor. Didn't survive. Okay, well, I'm sure the traditions of the Commonwealth stand out here, where you're supposed to, you know, we're starting to go tickety-tickety. Wondering if I should really start thinking a bit seriously about where is that? It's the angler. Legendary fortifying combo plus one strength and endurance. That's impressive. I might have to upgrade for that. I realize I'd lose some of my sprinting speed, but that's out here plus one strength and endurance. That's a big deal. Now here's a thought. Can we go to the boat and keep stuff on the boat?
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs. Get them while they're in stock.
You're from the Commonwealth, right?
Fresh shipment in. All your medical and food needs.
The heck? They're cooking them? Like a lobster? These guys are pretty warped. The last plank. Where is the boat?
Front, dock and back, beach.
Do we have storage on the boat? That's the question. Storage on the boat, storage near the boat. And now, can I exit my armor? Can't exit your armor here.
What do you think? Actually,
one. What about here? Can I exit my armor here? We're gonna go inventory. Apparel, hazmat. Yep. Hazmat suit. Transfer. Pull the core. Because at least then, when the tick-tick-tickety happens, shouldn't really be getting much.
Bait shop's got.
I know I don't have a whole lot of damage resistance here. Let's see, who's this?
You're that mainlander who just got here. Better watch yourself, because this island sees and hears everything. I should know. I watched the island tear down the greatest family that ever set foot in Far Harbor. It's a tale of greed, blood, and vengeance.
Sounds interesting. I'd like to hear it.
I thought you might say that. My family, the Daltons, was the pride of Far Harbor for generations. Even back before the war. It was lumber and fishing that made the Daltons rich. But they got greedy. Took too much from the island. The island's been getting revenge ever since. Killing us off one by one. I'm the last Dalton still standing. Ah, but now our story takes an unexpected turn. A mysterious stranger comes to Far Harbor. Someone strong, someone capable. With the stranger's help, the last living Dalton finally has a chance to avenge her bloodline once and for all.
Okay.
Wait, are you saying that I'm the mysterious stranger who's gonna help you avenge your family?
Ah, you're a quick one. Good. You'll need your wits about me. because your part in the story is filled with danger. Now, on to the first chapter in our tale of vengeance. That would be the sad story of freckle-faced Petey. Petey was my cousin. He was a good lad, never caused trouble. He thought all those freckles brought him luck, but, well, not so much. He was out foraging at the National Park campground when the island sicked some feral ghouls on him. Island's a sneaky bastard when it wants to be. Anyway, he made it back to town, but died from his injuries that night. Of course, those ferals are still out there, waiting to kill the next poor fool who comes along. Damn shame.
Those ghouls are as good as dead.
Good, good. It's long past time those shamblers paid for what they did to Pete.
Okay. Started blood tied. Eliminate the feral ghouls. Okay, let's lock onto that. Which way are we going here?
Bait shop's got everything you need.
With ordnance like that, no wonder you wiped out those crabs.
Guns, guns, and
let's see which way are we going. Oh, this will give us a nice walk through the town. See, it goes tick, tick, tickety, but it's not... Let's even test this. Because, you know... I've got enough aid. 313 Radaway. I think we can use one. And a Stimpy. So now, will that rad go anywhere? We'll get to watch. This is not a happy place. What's this, a scrapper? Unfortunately, I got no armor. Carrying too much and can't run in already. Where the heck is this guy? I don't see him. Oh wait, there he is. There he is. There you are. There you are. Let's blow you up. And stim pack. I'm starting to think that maybe we'd be better off just eating the radiation. I'm dropping the stuff. Oh, idiot. You're hitting the wrong button. Hitting the wrong button. That's just stupid. Alright. Unstupiding myself. Let's see. Yeah, just click it, D. That's what we want to do. Not the silver shroud stuff. No, we're not there. I'll set back on for the shroud. What are we doing here? What are we even doing? Do we even know what we're doing? I feel like I've lost some. Figured that. I already got the fortified in combat armor right leg, which gives me a bunch more weight to carry. Recoil compensated powerful submachine gun.
I don't think we're alone.
Not exactly subtle now. Don't underestimate us again.
Not these, now that he's a bunch of tiny bits, I'll bet he doesn't. Yeah, we're kicking up some rads here, but... as we go off into the fog. Not really too bad, though. Okay, so we're scrounging here, right? We're looking where that guy was scrounging. And a whole bunch of ferals got him. A vicious wolf! So much for the vicious wolf. Oh, I hate it when I shoot myself. Only downside of this gun. Stimpy. And we keep... Where, how far off are we? Let's look at the map. It's a pretty... Wow. Look at this map. This looks to me almost as big as the regular Commonwealth. I mean, this is a massive area. And it looks could be deceiving, but it's big. Okay, you're just messing with me now, aren't you, developers? Let's just walk in this direction until you get to this sheer cliff wall. Yeah, that's just great. Closing on it. I'm hoping if I help everybody with these optional quests, that they, you know, they'll give me a place to stay, a place to unload stuff. Okay, so somewhere up here. Whoa! Woo! Come on, let's work our way up and over. Anything out there? Aha! Well, crouch. We're hidden. Sneak attack critical. Sneak attack critical. Sneak attack critical. Sneak attack critical. Usually get the legendary. That kind of does it for them. We haven't done enough to clear the, I guess we're not there yet. We have to at least get there. Jewels. Bolstering metal chest piece. Yeah, we'll take it, but we really are gonna need to. Special park campground, here we are. Get off in the stinky fog. That handles that. File caps, let's not take everything. Ooh, a toy. They're nice. There's a mission points here. Clickety, clackety, chick chick. Gold plated flip glider, they don't weigh a lot. Completed! Eliminate the feral ghouls. Alright. Love this gun. Can we fast travel back? Yeah, we can. Let's do it. Whee! I think I want to do I'll do the side quests first before we go off with this Longfellow person. Because again, if it comes out that there's some benefit, like, you go here, we'll give you a house, that will make life a lot simpler going down the road. Gotta be some path to housing, don't you think? It's gotta be. But... coming up on level 66 here. I'll put that point into the gun nut, and then if I can mod my my minigun up that last little bit.
Need to drown your troubles? Talk to Mitch at the last point. Remember, the island's always watching.
Yeah, you're a little loopy.
I wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground.
The hero of our saga returns triumphant! I bet the island didn't see that coming. It's only right you get paid for your troubles. Here's 200 caps for you.
Let's do I'm just happy.
I wasn't looking to get paid. I'm just happy to help you out.
You're a good person. I can see that. I've been thinking about what's next, and then it came to me. We all love our grandparents, don't we? Kind, gentle, doting, love to spoil you. You'd never want something awful to happen to them. Nobody would. That's why it broke my heart when I lost Grandpa George.
I'm sorry. You must have been very fond of me.
Everybody was. But that didn't matter to the island. Oh, no. He was cursed the moment he was born adult. He had a farm a little ways north of here. Lived a peaceful life, working the land and not causing anyone trouble. The island sent something after him. A huge monster, mean as spit, and with claws to snap steel beams. A fog crawler. Grandpa bravely stood his ground. A shotgun in his hands, holding off that terror while the farmhands fled back here. If you can take out that shellback devil, it'll send a message loud and clear that says the Daltons never forget when they've been wronged.
That fog crawler is gonna pay for Grandpa George.
That's the spirit.
Okay. Eliminate the fog crawler, which sounds like a Michler queen, but it's probably something kind of worse. That's just too funny.
You ain't on. You ain't long for this world. Buy my guns, too. Stim packs.
Can I transfer stuff to this? Ooh. Now there's a tool case right next to my inventory. Ha ha! I can put it in the power armor station. Just the stuff that we need, just to get by here. Get rid of this stuff here. That's nice, but we don't need it. Not putting anything here that it's like I'm really fond of, you know? Still fond of that, so we're gonna hang on to it. But we can gulper innards, yay! I don't like some good old-fashioned gulper innards. Some angler meat, mintat, some Michlerk meat. Keep the purified water, that's useful. Michlerk meat. How did I clean that? I must have been carrying that a while. Did I get kill one on the way up here? Oh, that's right, killed one on the way up here. That's it. Boopity doopity doo. My junk. All the junk. Yeah, we're gonna dump all the junk in here. We still have 197 because we've got a lot of stuff going on here. I mean, you know, the cryolator is probably excessive. I mean, you know, I'm not gonna leave the cryolator.
The hole needs mending. You know, it just don't build itself. Proper wood, steel, nails, the like.
Nobody asked you to cobble together that stupid wall. You want yourself commodities? You know how to get them.
Front
caps.
That stupid wall is the only thing that kept you stowaways alive. That and the mainlander.
Mainlander? What kept us safe was Harborman and the firepower I sold them. Want supplies? Tell you what. Apply that big old brain of yours to dealing with the real threat. Those children of Adam whack jobs.
Haven't you fouled up things enough, Alan? And now you mean to make it worse?
They're still alive, aren't they? Figure I got a whole lot more work to do.
No deal.
Protect your loved ones with my fine. Sure the hell looks like it to me.
The hull took a battering.
Huh?
Sure. But she wouldn't be standing at all if it weren't for you. They call me the Mariner. Shipwright. Handyman. The only one keeping the harbor afloat.
The town's lucky you're here.
You blowing smoke up my sails. Huh. But there is I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. In order to do proper repairs, I need tools. Specialized tools. And they won't be easy to come by. 450 caps if you can, though.
Let's see.
You've kept the walls together this long. Why do you need special tools now?
I want to build the hull up proper. Make it strong. And keep those blasted crabs out. Good.
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagle's Cove Tannery. Tools are certain to be there. Now get.
Okay. Now we get another deal. Get power tools. All right. Well, we're still not going to do that just yet. Let's go keep the blood tide going. At least we've got the quest. Let's see. Maybe we can do a little fast travel here. Whoa. That is a long walk. Along the coast. Okay. If we keep it along the coast... Well, first of all, this will be a nice little tour. I wonder if I should switch to the two-shot just to, save a little bit on the way there. You can use the explosive shotgun to take down whatever fog creature thing, which is probably a Mycler Queen or something. Shell back something or other. Of course, I wouldn't put it past them coming up with an entirely new, really cool monster. Oh, wait a minute. Fog Ghoul? Kill that, first of all. Where's the Fog Ghoul? I don't see anything. Did we kill it? Huh! Looks like he took him down. Oh, feral ghoul. This is a regular old feral. And bottle cap. I love toy cars. I really do. Gotta be selective, though. Wonder glue. Now you need adhesives. Don't need a toothbrush, though. I don't think we need a toothbrush. Walking along, singing a song. Blah, blah. Where's that coming from? Alright, let's leave that alone and just keep walking. This is not a happy place, you know? Something tells me on the other side of this there's stuff to shoot. No? Not an ambush point? Okay, here's a restaurant. It'd be nice to get some fast travel places. This is bad. There's something you said for rate of fire. Tin cans at least don't weigh a lot. Yeah, I need the aluminium half the time. This looks like this place didn't fare that well in the war. But you'd think some island off the coast would probably do pretty well. Of course, it could be just decay. Let's see, how are we doing here map-wise? I say follow the road. It's a little longer walk, but, you know... I see a bunny. It is the rabbit. The rabbit is actually hostile. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm not shooting the bunny unless I actually have to shoot the bunny. It's like a rad stag. You can kill them for meat, so it comes up red. Probably lists as a hostile. Whoa. Check this out. It's a T-50, full T-51. All right. I hate to lose the. Well, it's gonna be there. Where are we on the map for the full T-51? Right here at the bend in the curve. You can put Nick into them, but sometimes he won't get out. Is the problem, as I recall, or he gets hung up. He glitches with a lot with that suitcase unlock. Haven't unlocked anything in a long while.
Nice.
Bobby pin, I don't need any of those.
Watching a conductor at the orchestra.
You like that, huh? Okay, that's good. Not that you actually liked it, but... How are we doing? Yeah, cut it inwards a little bit. Follow the road. Wait a minute, I'm not wearing my suit. What the heck am I thinking? I'm thinking I'm in my own suit and I can't wear that. Wait, talk about not paying attention. That's just ridiculous. I can have a full set of T-51 with me. Not paying. I'm thinking I got my suit here, but it's back at the boat. Do this thing.
Many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. Only have to look around to see where that got.
Oh, look, I just want a suit, all right? He will, Yeah, I want to keep the laser gun. Simply because of this scope. I mean, I'm tempted to go with the, multi-barreled heavy gun. I don't know, this might do more damage. Until I get that other point into, whatchamacallit, and upgrade the barrel one more time. You on the right path? On the right path. No ambush point here, right? I tell you what, with all the fog and everything, you really do have almost more of a Fallout 3 feel to it. Yeah, that more monochromatic gloominess. Which I think a lot of people wanted. It's a funny thing, some people like the better call it a better color palette of the, there? We're almost there. Okay, if we're almost there, then I think we're gonna say heck with it. Let's get the completely op gun here. Okay. It's pretty resistant to fire. But on the flip side, looks like a giant shrimp. I'm not kidding, that's a shrimp. Or a crawdad or something. Blight! Oh, good, you can harvest some blight. What the heck does blight do for you? It gives you hit points, of course. Of course, why, yeah. Why wouldn't it? Not like she has much of a farm here. It's an interesting thing. I wonder if there's any settlement possibilities up here. Yeah, that was... bit underwhelming, but I mean, I've got the darned explosive shotgun, so that would make some sense. We have to report back. At least we have the Dalton Farm on the map now. to the Far Harbor. Waiting. Park this one over here. It's a nice color. I like the color. I dig that. Transfer. Pull the core. That's gonna go nicely at this element somewhere along the line. To suit up or not to suit up. If I find another suit, then I can carry it back. So maybe we'll go that route. Of course, it is radioactive, and this is gonna get worse and worse as I go places. I could always just come back for it. Let's do that. Let's do the T-60 armor here. And could chucky dum handy.
All your medical
What the hell is a synth anyway?
George, torn apart by a claw crawler. The island hasn't got a shred of decency.
Odd times.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's another chapter successfully concluded. You truly are the heroic Avenger I hoped you were.
That's what I do.
With the fog crawler gone, we can send some folks up there to get the place ready for you. That's right. The farm is yours. Your own little piece of the island. It'll take work to get it up and running again, but you'll have help. And here's another 200 caps in gratitude for your service to the great Dalton lineage.
Really, it's no trouble.
Well, I hope you know how much it means to me that Grandpa George can finally rest in peace. Now, I don't have to tell you that the bonds of blood and family are strong as any person can know. But if you ask me, the strongest among them is the bond that exists between two married people. That's why the last part of this tale is the hardest one for me to tell.
Believe me, I know exactly how you feel.
If that's true, then I'm sorry to hear it. Perhaps we'll confront our pain together. My late husband, Daniel, was the best fisherman this island ever saw. He and his crew had a favorite fishing spot out by Brooks Head Lighthouse. One day, a day I'll never forget, I see Danny's boat pulling up with his crewmen all shouting and carrying on. Turns out some trappers moved into the lighthouse. No doubt because the island told them to. They're all crazier than a bag of mole rats. Their leader was having a little target practice. Shot Danny right between the eyes. Killed him just like that. You go and get that son of a bitch. You make him pay for doing the island's bidding.
I'll make that trapper pay.
All right, then. Remember, trappers may be half crazy from the fog, but they still know how to use a gun.
Hey, I can relate to this quest. I've done this before. Now, first of all, I was right. Now we have some settlement capabilities here. We've got a place to store our stuff. And let's see, where is the lighthouse thingy here? The lighthouse is... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you serious? We're gonna have to do some walking, folks. First things first. Let's go back. Where did I put that,
out your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Let's,
Tannery? You buying my tools yet?
No. You do a transfer. Get everything. Take everything back out. And yes, we'll be overweight.
Taste.
No, not yet. Let's see. The Dalton Farm is now my farm, and now it's gonna have people going to it, so we actually have to spend a little time building this up. And that's gonna be tricky, because I don't have access to all the stuffs I normally do here. Now, I do have 100,000 or so in caps, so I mean, I should be able to buy their junk down to nothing. We're gonna have to get some stuff going on here. Alright, it's not a great layout. You could scrap the whole house. If we could do that. Crates, cloth, and oh, this is a lot better, because then you could just get rid of all the junk. Fishnet. Scrap the house down to nothing. Scrap out Grandpa's old truck. You can't scrap the truck? First of all, why am I doing this in power armor? Yeah. Transfer, another fusion core. And it's in a radiation-free zone, nicely enough, but let's see. I don't know that we have any concrete out here. 7. Yeah, we probably should do the foundation thing. It's got 2 people, no beds. I gotta make this hard on you. Wow, I'm so used to being able just to knock stuff right out. Meds. Look, let's just keep it simple. 2 sleeping bags. Up off the ground. Defense. What do I have for defense? Turrets. Can I do a single turret? Nothing. I got access to no food. I don't suppose one of these folks could start walking back and forth to the Commonwealth, right?
I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
Well, more than that. Now, I can plant more corn. So, if they auto-assign when the people get here, and you got your couple of beds up off the ground. You have to get some more stuff, though. Oh, we're gonna need more stuff. That means we might as well walk around. I'll tell you what, where's the workshop? There is one. But where is it, physically? We scrapped out the house. Oh, we can scrap the truck. Okay, scrap the truck. This isn't too small. Look at this. Where is... That's much bigger than I thought it was gonna be. A moot fruit. We can plant that. Mutt fruit? But, like, usually there's the actual, you know... the actual workshop where you can store things. Or is that too passé? I'm gonna sleep for a little while. You might say, well, why? Well, the main thing is so we can see what the heck's going on. Because this is like, where's the workshop? I have a feeling the long trek. Oh, here it is! Alright, inventory. Now, this is a safe place, so we can put a bunch of stuff. Like, if I'm going to be doing a lot of suit work, I won't need that. That's pretty heavy, too. Yeah, we'll get rid of some stuff here. Do I really even need the never ending? It hasn't really come up. Leave the cryolator. It'll be safe here. I don't trust just random storage containers. But a workshop's a workshop. At least now, there's a culprit. Now I'll be able to carry more, so it'll be easier to collect scrap. I don't really need the robot repair kits because I got, what, no robots. Store all junk. Can we put up any concrete walls here? Not really. They auto-assign themselves to the food? But it's showing green, as if you could supply line this. Let's do this. Can we? Wait a minute, it says supply line. You can set up a supply line back. Oh, well, this is beautiful. Well, if we gotta go by boat, we might as well set this up to Spectacle Island. Oh, wait a minute. I got a better idea. Well, no, I can't. I'll need the supply line before I can build robots. Kingsport. Lighthouse to lighthouse. Let's do it. From the north to the north. That changes everything. Tell you what, folks. This is the Black Knight. You have a great night while I put some of this stuff together. And we'll catch you next time. Maybe we'll be going for a walk. A long walk.